This is a wide pipe reducer. I'm gonna scoot these over a little bit. Just cut the end off. The piece tacked up. Go test fit it. Read it and wait, man. Fit up now. Pound it in the contour. Just tack a piece of MIG wire on. It's always available. You'll always have it. It's better than a magnet. Here's your tack. All right, there's the finished product. Modified and cut down. Rewelded. Fits on there perfectly.